What is up, guys? It's your boy Rondo back in front of the video, and today, goddamn, my hair looks fucking like shit. But anyways, we're gonna be reacting to another video done by Cut. Yes, another one of these. I mean, they're just very, very fun. You know what I mean? Sometimes I really gotta stop torturing myself with this shit. If you guys are wondering what's in the background, it's like one of my little brother's plushies that he left there. So don't mind that. I'm not attracted to. That's literally the title. Look, they ran out. They ran out of ways to say. The button dating, you know what I mean? Like, these people go on a date or whatever. They're starting to run out. They quoted. Okay, they used a quotation for this video this time, guys. That's so many of these fucking shits that I've fucking seen. But anyways, point being, hopefully this is a good episode, man. Fuck. So let me have
Scott,
it.
What do you think of Leanne? Do you find her attractive?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, but, thank you.
Dude, I guess question back towards you.
I'm not physically attracted to you.
Ouch. It's okay, man. Okay, man. I'll see you in the gym. See you in the motherfucking gym! Nah, on a real note, though, all bro needs is a really nice haircut. Hit the gym for, like, 3 months, and this guy's gonna be fucking... You know what I mean? His looks are gonna be up, more up. You know what I mean? Obviously, you gotta do it for yourself to feel better. You know what I mean? But fuck that bitch, man. I don't even know this guy's name, but bro, just... It's okay, man. We all take L's. It's just how you take them. You know, any loss I take, I wouldn't even consider it a loss, you know? Turn it into a win somehow. I don't even know what I'm trying to say anymore.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Isaiah.
Leanne, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Leanne. Let me ask you a question. Do you like...
What the fuck?
Do I like what?
Honestly, I don't know.
What the fuck? That was so fucking awkward, bro. That was so like... That was anticlimactic for no reason. I don't know where he was gonna go with it. I don't know where... This guy looks like a mix of Tupac and somebody... I don't know. He looks like a mix of Tupac and somebody else. Like, I don't... Whatever, man.
Do you have any siblings?
I don't. I'm an only child raised by a single mother. So, okay. The bond with my mom is very close.
Okay.
She's my best friend, my world. That's honestly the type of love I'm looking for, is that motherly type of love.
So you want a...
Motherly type of love. Whoa! Hold up, Tupac. I'm fucked up for saying that. No, but on a real note, though, like... What? Motherly type of love? Like, I understand you're very close to your mom and you want to find another woman, you know what I mean, that could love you just as much, right? So you can probably build a great family. Raised by a single mother is tough, man, and only you're the only kid. You got no brothers and sisters. At least when you have brothers and sisters, man, you're in it together. When you're alone, you're just alone. Just you and your moms, man.
Another motherly type.
Not another motherly type, but I mean, my mom loves me, right? What are you looking for?
I feel like so much of my life is changing that I'm not really trying to get into something super serious right now.
She got it first.
Why did you reject me?
I'm not looking for the same thing as you.
Respect, though.
Yeah. It was good. Okay. It was nice meeting
you. Really
I know she's out there.
Have a good day.
Yeah, you too. Oh, I feel bad.
Don't feel bad. He's actually a cool guy.
What do you do?
I love to read. I've started this book club.
Wow.
G hitting it.
Sorry.
All right.
It was nice to
meet you. Nice meeting you.
Oh, God.
Maybe if he sang to me a little bit. Leanne, nice to meet
Scott.
You.
Oh, Scott. Not this cringy moment.
Well, how's your day going?
It's pretty good. Had a late night last night. How about you?
I want to delve more into this Saturday night that you had.
went clubbing.
Oh my god. Okay, I can see why she probably rejected you now. She might not be the type of like party girl, maybe. I don't know. You know what I mean? Either way, bro, this guy looks fucking sloshed, fucking bodied, fucked, hungover, baked, smacked. Any fucking word, bro. Any word. There's hundreds of words for this type of night after, you know, or day after a night out. Especially when you're just not built different. Yeah, he looks fucked.
What's my friend?
Leanne, do you like to party?
Me? Oh, I like to party.
Scott,
oh,
okay. What do you think of Leanne? Do you find her attractive?
Yeah, I do.
He just is, I guess. Oh, God.
Dude, this is gonna I guess the question back scene. Towards you.
Why did I have to watch this?
I'm not physically attracted to you.
That's fine.
Yeah, but I feel like I need to like get to know someone.
Oh, did
Scott
he hit it?
Touch me first.
Yeah, Scott. Oh, shit. Good job, Scott. Leanne already had too many hits anyways. She gotta go.
It was nice meeting you. Good game.
What's your type?
I don't really have a type, but the recent tendencies of my dating habits have been Asian.
Is Asian your racial preference?
I don't think I have a racial preference, but I think that's their racial preference towards me.
Hi.
What the fuck?
I'm Scott.
Zena.
Zena.
So what do you do?
I work in video games. I make video games. How about you?
Oh, wow. I'm actually a master esthetician.
Okay,
yeah.
So.
Skincare, lashes,
yeah.
And all that.
What are some of your deal breakers?
How do you feel about God?
God?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm sorry.
I hit it first, bitch. But wait, God and the church has nothing to do with each other, though. Well, I mean, it has a lot to do, but what I'm saying is she was asking for his relationship with God, right? How do you... That's what the question was. Not if you go to church, you know, what's your relationship with the goddamn church? Relationship, what's your relationship with God? He said he believed, he said he prays every day, he might read the Bible here and there, you know what I mean? Like, that's what you would consider a good relationship, right? Somebody who respects, follows morals, and you know what I mean? Just God, right? Church is more of an institution. I don't know. I don't know why I'm not a philosopher.
So do I leave or he leaves?
I'm pretty dumb.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Scott, why'd you press me?
I don't get the questions about God. Like, I don't typically want that to be an importance in my relationships.
Do you believe in God?
He has a tough...
Can ask me that question if I'm a little bit more drunk.
Okay.
That's wild. That's wild, bro. A little bit more drunk, man. You can't even give an honest answer sober. It's crazy to me, dude.
Hi. Oh, my name's Scott.
Ariel. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So, I guess, are you looking for something long-term? Or, like, what are you looking for now?
At this point, I am looking for something long-term. I just want, actually, someone to travel with would be also pretty cool.
Do you like to travel?
I like to travel a lot, yeah. I think I'm traveling, like, every month. For the rest of the year.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Where are you going?
Pittsburgh next month, and then the month after, I'm going to LA and New York.
Fun fact about Scott, he's been held at gunpoint.
Oh my gosh.
I have been held at gunpoint.
Why? What happened?
I'm saying nice, but it's not fun to be held at gunpoint. I mean, I haven't been held at gunpoint by a criminal. I mean, I've been around guns, right? But I guess maybe I was on the criminal side. But I've been held at gunpoint by cops before. It's not fun, dog. It's not, man. Not for nothing crazy, though. Not for nothing crazy, you know what I mean? What the fuck is a cop holding a fucking gun to a 10-year-old gonna do? You know what I mean? Maybe I was like 11. I don't know.
What happened?
I was in Tokyo. Me and my friends were drunk, and we went to, like, a bar. But mm-hmm. They have a cover charge of, like, $300 to just sit down.
Mm-hmm.
And we didn't realize this. We broke college students. And when we tried to leave, it was like a shady, like, gang-related, like,
money
bar.
Oh, shit.
And then they held me hostage so my friends can get money. But then they realized we're kind of dumb college students and took up whatever money we had and told us to leave.
Oh, my God. I went to Tokyo for 9 days, and I felt like it was one of the safest places I've been as, like, a female solo traveler, so that's wild.
Hey, man, the places you stumble upon, man. That bro ended up wrong place, wrong time. Got fucking extorted by the Yakuza for some. I don't know. Bro got robbed for candy, probably. That's crazy. Oh shit, that's wild.
It was in Kabukicho, which is the red light district.
Yeah. Red light district.
Okay.
Yeah. Red light district.
Wow. Right.
It's okay, Scott.
Okay.
You tried, man.
Why'd you press me?
I just wasn't like feeling the spark. I guess like. Since we sat down, honestly.
There is no
nice
smart.
Nice to meet you, Ariel.
Ariel, nice to meet you.
Mm-hmm. Smart.
I like your style, by the way. Are those pants? Right.
My bad, I keep
yes. Well, black and white. I don't know if they're like flowers or what they are.
But... Oh, but why have you? Because I think you, I came
I feel
in
like this
here,
episode might
so
be unsuccessful.
You hit the button. Why
yeah.
did you hit the button?
So the guy before you, like, it was just a no from like walking in. Like, I could just tell he was judgmental from like when I was walking in. I don't know, he just felt like
really?
He was like, I'm flying off here and I live here. And I was like, the fuck is this? Like, I don't need to talk to someone. Like, I don't know, he was not up my alley.
I guess. I mean, the way I was looking at the video, he was just talking casually. Why are you beaming down on my guy like that? Like, I don't even know Scott. You know what I mean? I don't even have to be friends with him to just say, like, what she's saying, it's a little bit over of an overreaction, all right? He was just saying what he does and what he's trying to do for the rest of the year, which is travel, which is amazing, by the way. Traveling is a great experience, man. You get to see the world. You get to see different places, cultures, you know, diversity, different from your area that you might be from, okay? And I don't think he was being in any kind of way, like... And he didn't even, he wasn't even holding on a button. He wasn't even trying to press it. He was trying to get to know her more, probably.
Do you see yourself staying in the Seattle area long term?
I do.
I'm leaving, for sure, for sure. I just don't know how and when.
Yeah, I gotta hit it, bro.
Makes a lot of sense,
oh,
but...
Oh my god, it was great talking
to
you.
Yeah, it was cool talking to you, too.
Enjoy.
Good luck.
Take care.
What's your ideal woman?
I certainly like someone who's creative.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm
interesting.
Here.
Cleo, nice to meet you.
What are each of you looking for in a relationship?
I'm honestly looking for like a deeper connection with somebody. That and just traveling the world. Yeah. Have you traveled?
I have. I just came back from Athens, Greece. I've been to Japan.
I've been
to Rwanda.
So you could see yourself like traveling
Japan.
Throughout the year. Like not staying in one place.
100%. I mean, that's kind of the MO at the moment. That's like what I'm looking to do.
My last relationship was like a year ago. I've done a lot of shit on my own. I'm like, I think this would be more fun to share this with somebody now, you know?
Yeah, are you a good planner?
I'm kind of more like spontaneous. I thought you were about to hit the button. I was like,
no,
what?
No, that's a dap. That's a dap. No, because I'm not a good planner at all. What's the next trip?
Okay.
I really want to go to Australia.
Me too.
Can you do this next part of the date holding hands?
Sure.
Both? I feel like we're like about to pray.
Yeah.
Now that feels like a handshake. Arm wrestle?
Yeah, maybe. No.
How about you put your hands on the table, one palm over
the other palm. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wait, I want to be on top.
Is that power?
Just,
is that power?
I was talking more sexually, but.
Ah, okay, okay.
God damn it, bro. She's giving it, man. Pick it up!
What were we talking about?
Talking more about sex.
Trying to like circle back to wherever the hell we were.
Before we started talking about me on top?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't remember. How old are you?
I'm 35. 35,
yeah. Okay, I'm 28.
I'm old.
You're not old.
Thank you.
I'm sensing connection. Am I right?
He was rubbing my hand with his thumb, so.
Was I?
Yeah, you were going.
Was I doing that?
You were.
I'm gonna go red one more time.
Okay.
And if you're not feeling it, press me.
W. They're just looking at each other and laughing. That's nice. Just look at that.
It's a match! Yay!
See how much of a difference it makes when people have, like, I guess a course or a direction they kind of want to go in. You know what I mean? He was saying he isn't going to stay in the Seattle area long term, but the girl before that, you know, had she said she likes traveling and doing this and doing that, you know, it is possible they could have found a connection. You know what I mean? But that isn't her long term plan. She'd rather just stay in the Seattle area. You know what I mean? That guy's a traveler. He found somebody who also likes to travel, and it seems that they connect. You know what I mean? That makes a difference. That really does make a difference. You know, these videos can be educational, guys. Apart from me talking shit, but that Yakuza shit, that's the highlight. That's the highlight. He never even said it feels Yakuza. The Yakuza. The Yakuza. The Yakuza. I'm saying it wrong.
We did it!
You got anything else to say?
I don't know, actually.
Should we just go on a date?
Yeah. Should we just hang out?
Fuck yeah. We'll be like, haha, bitches. We matched and you didn't.
Scott was literally so nice. It's such a cool job and hobbies. Ariel was bad-mouthing him after she buzzed him for what? Hey, that's exactly what I was saying. Like, he was very chill. She overreacted with the way she was talking about that guy, Scott, bro. Scott was just talking about what he likes to do. What the fuck? She was making him sound like a fucking, a six-figure asshole, you know what I mean? Like, only cares about his money and just, you know, lavish shit, you know what I mean? No, he just likes to do cool stuff. Yeah, they're ripping this bitch Ariel. Oh my god, why does she have to have my standoffish? Why did she make it seem like Scott was all talking about himself and she was answering both your questions about his travels? Yeah, she was. I'm glad she got eliminated immediately because she's so full of it. So yeah, for real, bro. Boring person. Wow. Yeah, they're on her ass. Yeah. Well, damn. They went in on that girl that started talking about Scott, you know, in a not so nice way. Justice for Scott, man. Give him another chance, button. Give him another chance. Let Scott hop on the button and get another chance. All right, this guy's looking for some long term, so bring him long term people. Let him get a chance. Obviously, with some other guys, I probably want that kind of shit. Anyways, tell me what you guys think about this episode. It was actually a pretty decent episode. Highlight. Extorted by fucking gang members in the red light district of Japan. Guess where I'm going when I go to Japan. Dude, I don't want to get extorted. I just want to see the grimy stuff. I don't know. I'm just ignore what I said. Let me know if there's anything you guys want me to react to. Other than that, shit is one out with your friends. And I'll see y'all the next one. Peace.